वेलकम ढोलक दादा, लेट मी हेल्प यू विद द लगेज।
ओ नो नो, यू आर अ किड। वेयर इज योर मदर एंड फादर?
डैड हैज गॉन फॉर ड्यूटी एंड मॉम हैज गॉन फॉर अ वर्क इन नियर बाय कॉलोनी। लेट मी गिव यू सम वाटर फर्स्ट।
Oh no, I have some water left in my bottle. Let me finish it first. Water is very precious and not a drop of it must be wasted. And also if you keep the water for long in a plastic bottle, its taste changes, okay? But these sweets are made of pure ghee and therefore their taste will never change.
Wow, I like this a lot.
Dada, why do people call you Dholak Singh?
My full name is Master Rameshwar Singh. When I was a master in the village school, I used to beat that Dholak before making any announcement to the students. That's how I got my name Dholak Singh.
Suraj, will you step out of this story now and serve Dholak Dada some food?
Oh, I forgot. Mom had prepared some food for you before she left.
But I would like to take a bath first, as I have done a long journey. So let me first wash away all the bacteria, germs and viruses that came riding along with me on the train.
There is water in the hand pump. I love bathing there.
When I was of your age, I used to love bathing in the ponds, rivers, water wells, but not anymore. Suraj, wash your hands first.
Okay, but mom says we are supposed to wash them before eating.
Oh no, you should wash your hands before touching any type of food. Because if you have germs on your hands, then they will get into your food. And from there, into your stomach. This might cause diseases like jaundice, cholera, diarrhea and similar type of diseases. Did you know? Every year, more than 3 lakh children die of diarrhea. That is why, always wash your hands before eating.
Here is water.
This is salty. Where did you get this water from?
Outside, from the hand pump.
Don't you boil it or filter it before drinking?
Mom boils it at times, but generally we have it like this.
Oh, what is this? People here still defecate in the open?
Not everyone, but some people do it in the open only.
There is no toilet at home, so everyone go outside only.
So you mean to say there are no community toilets over here?
We have, but it's rarely functional.
As nobody goes, so no one cares for construction.
Oh, I always thought that cities are better than villages, but people here are not at all concerned about sanitation. Defecate in the open, there are no drains, and the few there are filled with litter. With such callousness, this is a perfect place for breeding diseases.
Dada, this is the playground where we play.
But where do you people play? This place is filled with trash.
But people just don't listen. They keep on littering all the time.
This is so dangerous. You see those broken liquor bottles with water logged in them? That is a perfect place for breeding mosquitoes that will spread malaria. And that rotten food, that's home to deadly viruses that can cause cholera and other deadly diseases.
But what do we do? There is no other place to play.
But I don't see anyone playing here.
Today, Joginder has fallen sick again. So all kids have gone to visit him.
Will you come to Joginder's house? His house is very good. And all the kids would be there.
Okay. I don't mind going there.
This is my grandfather, Master Dholak Singh.
It's such a nice name. When I grow up, I will keep the same name.
But where is Joginder?
has gone outside with mug.
Sweets.
Oh, Jogendra, you should wash your hands first. Otherwise, you'll keep falling sick.
Jogendra gets sick every month. But I got sick only 6 times this year.
6 times? All this happens because you all do not care about cleanliness and hygiene. You don't boil your water, which allows the germs to enter your stomach and make you all sick.
But what are these germs? And why do they make us sick?
Alright. Let me explain it through a story. The story of Jal and Mal. The story of pure water and germs. We all meet in the park tomorrow. And there, I'll tell you all about this story.
What's going on here?
Chulak Dada is telling a story based on Jal and Mal.
Once there was a drop of pure water called Jal, which dropped from the clouds. And there was a germ called Mal, which was roaming on the ground due to open defecation. Mal met a few more friends. Germs from bad water, virus from thrown food, and bacteria that roamed around. When it rained, Jal met Mal and all his friends. And then slowly it went into the ground. There it mixed with the underground water. And Jal, Mal, germs and bacteria, all of them joined him there. And they soon made it a home of diseases. Therefore, do not defecate in the open. Always use the community toilets. And always maintain cleanliness.
So what will happen?
You'll fall sick like Jogendra. You can also get diarrhea, cholera, jaundice. All these diseases are caused by water. That is why it is very, very important to keep the water clean and hygienic.
But how?
By boiling the water.
Boil? But the cost of gas is touching the sky. If we will boil water on gas, then how would we cook food?
Then you can put chlorine tablets in the water.
But the filters that these heroines sell on TV are very expensive, na?
Sometimes back, I saw it somewhere.
This is a water filter that runs without electricity. Although it looks small, but it is very useful. It will remove all the harmful bacteria and save you from diseases like cholera, diarrhea, stomach pain and jaundice. And you can purify 1 liter of water in less than 10 paisa.
So, it's time that all of you bought these water filters. You see, it is better to invest once for clean water than to pay the doctors again and again.
Let's use your hand!
Oh, these water filter people, we have been drinking this water since childhood. We have never felt sick.
So, will we wait to fall sick? But I think he is right.
I know that everyone will not always agree with me. Therefore, I will keep visiting you again and again. But if you have any questions, then you can write to me at this address and I will be happy to answer your queries.